Hello, I'm Dr. Neal Schultz, and welcome to DermTV. A lot of women ask me, do they need to use a moisturizer? And you know what I answer them? I say, you tell me if you need to use a moisturizer. The purpose of using moisturizer is to correct a specific problem, and that problem is dry skin. Technically, dry skin means skin that just doesn't have enough water or enough moisture. To you, though, dry skin means skin that you can either see that looks flaky or feel that just feels a little bit tight. Usually that occurs on the cheeks. If you experience dry skin, if you feel it, if you see it, then the answer is yes, you do need a moisturizer. But moisturizer isn't like cleanser, which you need to use every day. With moisturizer, and this really applies also not only to facial moisturizers, but also to body moisturizers. If you're not having the experience of dry skin, then there's no reason to put a moisturizer on. But only you can tell whether you need moisturizer. And if you don't need it, don't use it. One less product to buy and one less product to use. Please join me again at DermTV.com. If you have a question, please send it to me by visiting DermTV.com/question. I'm Dr. Neal Schultz, and thank you for watching today.